Maybe we'll give this Race of Mafia a quick go. Lamp, I honestly don't know, mate. I'm probably going to bounce around a few different story games. I could give the Ice Age game a go. I'm kind of down. Yeah, you know what? What's it called? Ice Age Scrats Nutty Adventure. Nice. Oh Christ. What's the night come to, boys? Me on your guys' end, do you a favour. There you go, that should be better. It's. Have you not heard, mate? It's Ice Age, Scrats Nutty Adventure. I'm surprised you haven't played this before, mate. It's the most anticipated game of 2022. Controls will be so whack, aren't they? It's gonna be like triangle to jump. Yes, Becca. I'm just skipping this, I'm not gonna lie. God, the input delay, holy. I shouldn't have skipped the dialogue because I don't know what I'm doing. Get me some, Josh. Maybe I'll roll back. We've got a platinum this quest. Right, so I'm gonna go to a different place and get the crystal nuts. Nice trophy, boys. Easy. It's just a scuffed Crash Bandicoot, isn't it? No, I must admit, I didn't. I thought Scrat was the one from the dinosaur thing, like the one with the eye patch. What's this? That's a map. Use attack to defeat them, cheers. This game is obviously for high IQ players. Oh, Buck, yeah, you're absolutely right. I like how you say, oh, it's Buck or something. You know full well, mate. You watched it yesterday. You haven't got to try and act cool. The input delay is horrific, by the way. You gotta like pre-jump. Turn it through. I'm not actually out at all, like. This is so bad. You got to be so precise with where you're aiming. Who would have thought this would be an aim-intensive game, eh? Look, secret passage, right? This is where we get the extra collectibles. Right, don't judge. Stop the judging right now. Certainly more relaxing than Counter-Strike. Yes, Sam. Hi, Sage. What are you playing? I bet it's not as good as this, is it? Oh my god, there's a blue bug. Now I've got alternative routes. Oh, no, it's just collectible. How do I get them? Like, oh, you just. What the fuck? Oh god. The jumping is the hardest part. You've literally got a pre-jump. It's like, it's about half a second full delay before what you do actually happens. Once I got that mastered. I'm actually nearly dead. It'll be a new low in my life if I die on this game. Swallow. Can confirm. New life. Yeah, big F. He's fucking spawn camping, bro. I'm getting good at this combat now, look. Like the state of the animations, man. Holy lord. I can't lie, I'm actually having quite a lot of fun on this. It's actually a strategy to get more damage. He was charging. Look at him. Pacey motherfucker. Not as quick as my swings though, are they? Is the FPS making your guys' eyes hurt as well? Sneaky little box down there. Take aim and throw. What am I throwing? Lamp, I could have been playing Mafia right now. This is what you wanted, mate. That's. I've got also invert aiming. As well, haven't I? Look! Mammoths! Oh, I don't actively play, mate. I downloaded it because I thought it would be funny at some point. And here we are. Prime content. I play the games others are too scared to play. Where do these guys come from? Right, how do I get back up there? Right, I'm not gonna bother getting that box. Brother, I've got all of those in the last, like, 5 minutes. What are you talking about, bro? Do you see how many I get from these boxes? You get 10 from one of them boxes, bro. Oh, I was playing this last night, to be fair. I didn't actually go to watch Spurs playing the Champions League. I was just playing Ice Age, Scrat's Nutty Adventure. Them vultures would definitely kill me, by the way. Yeah, well, movement is sort of uncomparable. I don't get what these do. I feel like I'm meant to be like depositing. Oh, whoa, what was that? Wait, what is that? It's new movement. Movement. Nah, Jay, there's no point in playing it if I was only going to be on for an hour. Plus, I'm away after today. But I didn't want to start it and then not play it again until, like, Sunday night. And then, yeah. Poor from me, brother, you're playing Valorant. I honestly feel sorry for you. More so than normal. Oh, they're checkpoints, aren't they? Right, boys, the big question is, what do I get for 500 of these diamonds, eh? I'm only away for the weekend. Wait, what do I do here? Wait. No way. You say this isn't better than Origins? it's two more. That's clutch up. What do I get? It just gives me a little bit more health. Speedrunner? It's better than Assassin's Creed, let's be real. I'm sick of pretending that it's not. How many beetles is that the other tool I killed, eh? None. Yeah, and it is better, Jay. This game is better than anything you have ever done in your life. How do I open this? Boys, any bright ideas? The sound design as well. The voice actors are just... they've really outdone themselves. I don't know how they've done it. That! I don't know what all these collectibles are supposed to be. I feel like I've had a little glance around in like most places. And I'm missing a hell of a lot. Fast, bro. Fucking scorpions, no? Oh wait, what are these things? I thought they were scorpions with the way they were on the floor. Shit, meerkats. I did get sparked. I reckon this is a secret pathway, right? Not secret, but like a collectible pathway. The other way looked like the main way. I reckon I go through that little gap, get on that ledge, and jump backwards onto a different ledge. And that is where the collectible's gonna be. No. Just more of these little diamond things that I'm just collecting for some reason. What the fuck? The company I'm taking on at once. It's fucking cracked, honestly. Okay, so I've got a power bow. Can I get that? Got a bit of like CSB hopping there. So I think this is actually the main way, and the other way was the secret way. But I've committed now, so. Oh fuck. Save. Right, kill these guys. What else we gotta do? Oh, almost fell off. Try to get that one. I wasn't falling for a moment. I thought for sure I was going to start falling. It was too slow, man. Fucked up. How do I get these? That's just like I'm missing. No. No button seems to do anything. Carl and Frank. Who the fuck are Carl and Frank? just can't work out where these, like, hidden things are. I mean, I guess these, but I don't know how I'm supposed to gain entry. I don't know if I unlock something later down the line. Slow ass beetles. Right, let's kill all these fucking beetles first. What are we doing? So should we tap on this? Oh yeah, I am, okay. Right, if I'm missing dig sites on like all the other ones. I thought that one stood out so much though. Probably the others would too. Am I missing some like jump mechanic or something? Wait, what's this ring thing up there? I feel like it's the case we're gonna unlock like some other ability or something. Oh my god. Water's my fucking worst nightmare in this game. Oh shit. I'm sorry, man. You judged this game, mate. You're hooked, didn't you? You're invested now. You gotta know if he gets his nut back or not. I sure as hell do. Oh. This is a boss era if I've ever seen one. It's free on PlayStation Plus. Oh my god, cameos. Oh dear. Come on, charge the wall, quick. I'm an ass. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What? What are you doing, man? Wait, that actually does hit. Come on, dumbass. Wait, the aim thing won't work quick enough. I'm gonna kill your boy, mate. You're coming down. Yeah. Wait, why is this damage locked? Oh, do I even need to do? Yeah, definitely. Yeah? What do you got for me? Boy, slate, mate. Come on, boy. I need to do like a proper run up. Oh, so he only does that when I get him locked, okay. What are you doing? What sort of a strat is that? Did you see it work out for your brother? Too agile. Oh. I actually can't hit him. Unlocked. Can't sleep. Easy clap. First try. Watch. It is unironically actually quite fun. Watch this. Complete a level without dying. It's just me, innit? Thank you. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, I'll finish this like whole chapter thing, because there's four like main chapters. And then we'll reconvene. And this feels like a hidden opportunity for a collectible, right? But it's just more diamonds. Or gems, whatever they are. Try for stuff right in the center, aren't I? Just farming. Oh god, I don't know how I made that. There's not an ice slide, there's a missed opportunity. There it is. Yo, what the fuck? It dropped. I need some time. Oh my god. Yes, they are. Okay. Is the main way or just... Surely collectible, right? No, I don't think it is. So is this a collectible, this door? It's so hard to tell. Usually games are like really easy to tell. Turned up. Have you got to do it in like a certain order? Alright, so this is a collectible. Roger that. I don't mind platforms move up and down because you can make the jump anyway. Fuck, I was trying to do like a roll jump thing. Oh, you can't even jump off that rail. You can only do it if you R1 again. Dodging, dodging. Enas. Oh, I jumped too early. I'm actually throwing. Why am I struggling with this so much? I'm just gonna kill all the meerkats this time. I'm gonna fuck around. It actually stops when it gets to the other end when it's closest. I honestly am in disbelief. What's going on then? The little meerkats have actually stayed dead, mate. They're trying to fucking lower the difficulty for me. I almost fell off then. Let's go, man. We've done it. Watch. I like how, like, 80% of the enemies you don't even need to, like, worry about. The little meerkats on the rocks are the only nuisance. That's only if you're gonna be standing still and you have to stand still. Guys, at least we finally found our new main game. We're going to dedicate the next 3 years of our lives speedrunning this. It feels like I'm getting close to the end here, where I'm just climbing as high as I can. I'm not. you expect anything else? Oh my god. Why is this game so much better than modern games? Look at his tongue, bro. Oh, it's fucking goofy, innit? Oh, power cores. Oh no, that's... Yeah, that's some electric things, isn't it? Once again, the voice acting. Is that unlocked a rocket launcher? Oh no, oh look, it's light, lit up the story of what we've just done. I'm dead. Oh. The crystal nut. Repaid. Boys, we've leveled up. Done it, boys. Let's move on. This game's weird, man. Wait, oh, I thought I lost the ability then. Right. That's for another day, though. We've got to have something to look forward to, haven't we? Oh yeah, so each one's got like a boss battle. Collect 5,000 shards. Unlock all additional health chunk. How should I get the tablets? Find all the statues. Kill all enemies without dying. Smash 500 crates. I'm well on my way for that. Sneak past a sleeping wolf. Piranha? Telekinesis? Try and hit three enemies in 10 seconds. Ice came, I saw, ice conquered. Brilliant. Brilliant. Actual sick game, I'm not gonna lie. That was much better than I expected it to be as well.